Well, Sue said a woman is $300,000 richer this evening after winning an Iowa lottery game. Gardena Balmaceda won the 7th top prize at the lottery's premier scratch game. She bought that winning ticket at Bailey's convenience store right here in Sioux City. Claimed the prize yesterday at the Iowa lottery office in Clive. Now that premier scratch game has a total of 17 top prizes of $300,000. Chances of winning that much money is 1 in about 118,000.